And I think that part of the way that you reestablish trust or develop trust in any community is you get involved in the community. For us, we're very involved in both chambers in our proximity down here, the West Palm Beach Chamber of Commerce and the Chamber of Commerce in Palm Beach, and up in Pennsylvania in Ephrata. We're in Dutch Amish country. The only holier place on earth is Jerusalem. So you have the whole not in my backyard issue. And when we first opened 6 years ago, we heard all kinds of, you're never gonna be able to make payroll, nobody's gonna allow you to be in that area. And so what we did, and again, I really give credit back to our founder because it really has been his vision, but we got very involved in the community. With every facility that we've opened, and we'll be opening in Connecticut in a few months, we start off with a job fair. We try to hire people in the community that fit, whether it's maintenance or a clinician or a community relations rep. We start off with a job fair. That integrates us into the community to begin with, because now we're showing that we care about the community. We participate in local parades. I can't tell you how much money we spend for the community with the minor league baseball teams, the Chamber of Commerce, the libraries. You get involved to that level. And one of the things that we do with our marketers is they're involved in different community-based stuff, whether it's whether they're on an employee assistance professional chapter board, or they're involved in some other event or some other board like that in the community. We want the community to see us. We bring people. To me, our best sales pitch, if you will, is to bring people to the facility. We want people to come see what we do. We want them to come see our facilities. We want them to meet the staff. We want them to touch it, feel it, see it, hear it. Because I think that when you come and if you present like that, the transparency is loud and clear.